Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So children, for today's lesson, I have prepared one lovely dessert land for you. And I really want to show this to all of you. So are you ready for it? Okay, then let's play some music. Wasn't that music soothing to the ears? Yes, it was. So children, when I say sinking in the sand, which is also the topic for today's science lesson, what is the first thing that comes into your mind? Is it this beach holiday with your family? Where you're making lovely sand castles and enjoying and playing in the sand, or you are running on the beach? And what is this, children? Now can you tell me, how are these footprints formed? When we run on the beach, when we walk on the beach, you might have experienced that that footprints are formed. How's that possible? Think about it. What is the next thing that comes into your mind when I say sinking in the sand? Isn't this lovely area in our school that comes into your mind? The lovely sand area where you all must have played. So you all must have touched the sand. What is the texture of the sand? Is it soft? Is it rough? Is it dry? Or is it wet? Now children, imagine, since this lesson is more about the imagination, so I want you to imagine that you are on a vacation in Rajasthan desert with your family. Whom do you think will be able to walk properly in the sand without sinking into it? Is it your father, your mother, you, or your sibling, who is probably 4 years old? Think about it. Do you think the size of the foot and the body weight of an individual makes a difference? While we step in the sand, does it make a difference? Now children, it's time for the question for today. Do animals with big feet sink into the sand as much as animals with the small feet? Children, how is it possible that desert animals like camels, African elephants, black rhinos walk in the sand, but they don't get sink into it? How is that possible? Do you think here the size of the foot of the animal plays a role, or their body masses plays a role? What do you think about the jumping animals such as monkeys and kangaroos? What do you think about monkeys and kangaroos? Do you think they will be able to walk into the sand, or they'll be able to jump properly into the sand? And the last thing, does it matter whether the sand is wet or dry? Think about it. So children, that's all for today. So I hope you enjoyed this lovely session. Thank you. Have a nice day.